quick cap saving.
Hey yo, this your boy Killer Cam King Joffrey join you watching Thisis50.com.
DJ Thoro, aka Thorozano, the bridge to the streets. Right now you're watching the hottest in the streets. I don't even gotta introduce this guy, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Killer Cam, Mr. Harlem, Mr. Stay Fly, what's good, baby?
Thoro, what up, boy? How you?
Good, good to see you, man.
Appreciate it.
Last night there was this big, there was a big concert in New York.
Right.
And at
the Garden.
At the Garden, you know. I'm looking on the gram. I mean, Drake brings you guys out.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the Dipset or whatever.
Right.
And I'm looking on the gram. There's Juelz.
Mm-hmm.
There's you.
Mm-hmm.
And there's no Jimmy. Mm-hmm. But I see Jimmy in the audience.
Right.
What's going on with that?
Well, to be honest, Juelz called me. He told me to, Drake called him and wanted us to come out. Like, I seen that on the gram, two people going, why you ain't bring Jim up? It's not my show. I don't conduct the show. Like, it's not Cam present Drake.
Right,
you
right,
know
right.
what I'm saying? Like, so Juelz called me and he said, yo, Drake wants you to come out to the show tonight.
Right.
And it was that simple. It's no, like, everybody wants a long, drawn-out story. Yo, this happened. I didn't even speak to Drake, but on the stage.
Right,
that's
right.
The only time we spoke. Juelz, the one who called me up and was like, he wants us to come do Oh Boy, Hey Ma, and Gangsta Music. That was that.
Right.
I didn't even know Jim was there till later today, till I seen a lot of people right. in the comments like he was there. Now. But you know, when you ask me, people like, oh, Cam, why you ain't? I don't. That wasn't my show. I was invited. I was on stage 10 minutes.
Right, right.
So that's a question you have to ask Drake probably.
And I will.
Yeah, exactly. But,
so hold on. So let me ask you this. Did you assume Jim was going to be there, being that?
No, just. Well, when Juelz told me the songs, I didn't know if Jim was going to be there or not. You
right.
know, he just told me the songs that we was doing, and I just went with that.
Right.
Like, I didn't matter if Jim was there or not to me. Like, you know, Jim issues with me or whatever, it's like, everybody like, oh, Jim just, like, I know Jim moms and kids and
right.
his son, Rava, and his sisters. Like, as hard as I go on somebody else, I wouldn't go hard on Jim like that. Because
right.
that's, you know, I'm still my man, regardless of what people see in the public or the media or whatever. Like, you know, I go to war with anybody. I'm not doing it with him. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
So whether he was there or not, it didn't matter to me.
Well, the thing about it, which is not a bad thing, when he's, you know, he was showing that he was there, and
right.
he was, like, supporting and embracing the shit. He was like, yo, I'm at the concert with, you know, with my little man.
Okay.
With Dipset.
Right. right?
Future. So he wasn't looking at it from a, you know, a pissed off point of view. He was looking like, yo, I'm here enjoying the concert, watching Dipset. He tagging on Dipset,
right.
Future, and whoever else was there. So
right.
I just thought, I don't know, just looking at it from my point of view, I was like, that looks awkward. Like,
it's kind of awkward, huh? Like, yeah.
Like, I was confused.
Right.
You know?
Yeah, I mean, you know, at the end of the day, you know, it's just with me, my personal thing with Jim is just like, you know, every family got issues or whatever, but my thing is it's not for everybody to know, and to me, just puts a lot of things out publicly
right.
that can be solved with a phone call. So
right.
me, I'm not going to put all the business out, this family business. So I just don't, you know, to avoid all that, I'd rather just stay away. You know, if we see each other, I don't have a problem with Jim. I'll hug him, give him five, whatever. But certain things just go on too long, and sometimes you just got to step away from it.
Right, right. So I guess in the near future, are we going to be able to reconcile that? Because, you know, niggas want that Dipset, man. Niggas want that.
I'm going to be honest.
That,
I'm going to be honest with you. I mean, as far as me and Jim being cool, I don't have a problem with Jim. As far as us doing Dipset, I'm not going to say we're going to do that because we've been promising people that forever, and it just never seems to happen. Like, we had our first quote-unquote reunion in 2010. And that was the reunion. It's 2016.
Right.
Like, you know what I'm saying? Like,
right.
that shit ain't going to happen. So at the end of the day, I'm not even going to say act like it's going to happen. I'm moving on to other stuff, but you know, Juelz, Jim, Zeke, everybody, JR, Hal Reynolds, 40 Count of my brothers.
Yeah, my name on the street, circulating. You heard I'm caking.